Hi there, my HCG peeps. It's Maddie. And I don't know what day it is. Sunday? Yeah. And I'm checking in right quick. And I look this bad because I want to show you what I'm doing. Haha. So I told you, just to recap briefly, I couldn't do HCG right now because I'm too stressed out, too sleep deprived. I was going to do a round, and the night before I was ready to load, I got the flu. And this was such a killer flu, it gave my son pneumonia. So he's feeling better, he's on antibiotics now. But I'm definitely glad I didn't attempt it. And I was just going to do a short round, and then wait until July to do another round. But I definitely have gained some weight, which is very disappointing, but it's kind of to be expected. When you're doing between 13 to 16 essays a week, you sit around a lot typing. And I'm not doing my normal movement. I've taken my work back, although my work days are longer. It's diminished some of that physical movement from massaging. So I was sitting there at 7 in the morning, one morning on a weekend, I think, and this infomercial came on while I was caffeinating for this workout program called Tap Out XT. Don't worry, I'm not doing that one. If you know of that program, it looks killer. Oh my gosh. But it looks like so much fun. It's all MMA stuff. It's all punching and kicking and stuff. So I thought, oh my gosh, that looks so cool and like stress and aggression releasing, but it would kill me right now. So I thought, okay. So I started to look around at other workout programs. And I remember Dance and Hottie doing this program called Insanity. So I started to research that. My kids came down and they were looking at it. And my son was like, oh my gosh, I totally want that. I totally, wouldn't that be fun? And then my daughter was like, yeah, let's do that. So I bought it for us as a fam. And the kids and I have been doing it every day together, which I told you we were running together. We started to do this instead, and it's body transformation in 60 days. Okay, you guys, can I tell you, it is such a hard workout. You feel like you're going to vomit at the end of each and every one of them, and yet you feel so good because you survived it. And it is, you feel it all over your body, even, and I know enough about movement and exercise and, you know, just from training and rehabilitative Pilates and stuff. I know that he's sneaking in muscle work on you that you never even thought. So it's really hard, and we keep it at our own pace. He's like pushing and stuff, and the kids and I are like, yeah, we can't do that. The elite athletes on the video are like almost vomiting, so we know not to go that far. But it does push us, and we totally get into it, and it's really fun to do it with my kids. They are really seeing a big transformation in their body just in a week, and I can see it in them. So it's really good. And just in doing it for a week, I'm already able to up my cardio and, do better movements and cleaner movements all over my body. So I started out modifying the movements, and now I'm purely in the movements exactly with in good form. So I feel really good about it. We have another 7 weeks to go on the program. It's a 60-day program. But it'll be fun. It's going to be really fun to do it with my kids. So we're doing it what we can as we can, and we're having a blast. And it is quality time together as a family since I'm studying so much. I have finals in 2 weeks, and one of my finals is a 12-hour final. And then I start all over again for the ramp up for the baby bar. So I will be in class 4 days a week until the end of June. So it's going to be Insanity here in my head academically. So I thought, what better program to do than Insanity? And it is, it does, it feels really good. So I just wanted to let you know what I'm doing, my update. I cannot wait to get back on HCG in July. My hope is that I could do Insanity at least 1.5 times by then. And maybe for my birthday, I'll be in shape enough to get the Tap Out XT. It'll be so much fun. That'll be awesome. So I am really red. I'm sorry. I'm sunburned. A friend of mine drove me to the coast yesterday And I sat there and studied. It was supposed to actually be overcast and rainy, so we brought umbrellas and everything, and I thought I would just sit under the umbrellas and study and just get perspective by the ocean. But it was actually really sunny, and we didn't expect that. So the fair Casper the Ghost Girl got very, very sunburned. But I'm fine. I'm not having a heart attack after doing insanity. It's just sunburn. Anyway, so I really love you guys, and I really, really miss you. And I miss my fitness pal. I, honest to God, am totally consumed by my law school stuff, and I'm still not up where I need to be, which is, I can't even tell you how weird it feels in my head. I have never worked harder for anything in my life, and I'm still not good enough. So please know that I love you, and I miss you guys so much, and I am putting this law school thing is a priority right now until I pass this baby bar in June. But I think about you guys all the time, and I love getting the messages once in a while. And I will keep checking in once in a while, let you see my body transformation with insanity. Either that or my mental transformation into insanity, or both. And I think that's basically it. So I'm going to go shower now and ready to write some more essays, yay, and answer some MBE questions, and work on my homework, and ignore my kids again. So, love you, mean it. Big releases to you all. Easy stabilization. Happy maintenance, and a great week. Love you guys. Bye.